हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेरी जय एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू क्लास 10 स्टूडेंट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द आर्टिकल राइटिंग। द क्वेश्चन इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। आई विल एक्सप्लेन द इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम 10th बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन पॉइंट। सो क्लास 10, पे अटेंशन एंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द बेसिक फॉर्मेट। One question is going to come in your board exam. Let us start. Class 10. What is our heading of today? Article writing. See here, articles. Article writing. What I have written, heading, article writing, 5 marks. 5 marks questions. Let us start. Write an article in about 150 words on the given topic by using the following clues. Let us see. See here, this is a clue. This question. See this question, all of you. See, student. This question in front of you. Visualize it. Okay. Write an article in about 100 to 150 words on cruelty to animals. Heading what you write, 1 marks. Cruelty to animals. Okay. Now, what is given? Animals help us in many ways. Selfish man cruel to them. Compassionate attitude is required. Should be given food, shelter and medical. Public awareness is a must. Serve them as their friends. Severe penalty to the offenders. These are 6 clues. You have to manipulate. I will explain. I will give you the ideas how to write this. Okay. So, let us start. First, you have to write heading. Heading should be proper. Any topic going to come in your exam, but the method is same. You have to write in short articles. First, animal helps us in many ways. Complete this sentence on your own information. Like, in today's era, the animals is used in many ways in village, in urban areas. Animal helps us in many ways. Then make this line. There are cows, buffaloes, goat, camels used by farmers. Okay. Second, the pet animals in many of a house, dogs, then cats, then certain birds also, parrot, all are kept by human beings as love and affections. Second, selfish man cruel to them. Selfish man cruel the animals, does not feel, beat them, throwing stones, that we can say. There are many rowdy calves, cows, on roads that we have seen. So people should take care of them. There are certain NGOs who take them and feed them, give them food, shelter. Third, compassionate attitude is required. We should love them. We should take care of them. Should be given food, shelter and medical. We should give the medical facilities. There should be proper surroundings, areas made by the politicians, the leaders and the government should keep them, take care of the cows, buffalo, horses, etc. Public awareness. Firstly, due to media, due to televisions, due to newspaper, and especially the students should be given education in schools so that they can get the ideas how to care them, how to work with the animals for their betterment. Public awareness is a must and severe penalties. Those who are doing illegal business of animals, they are hunting, there should be proper government. Act has been made and they should be kept in imprisonment. Fines are being provided by that such people. Okay. So in this way we have completed this topic. So I hope you all have understand it, write it, whatever topic are coming. Let us see some another example of this format. This is heading cruelty to animals. Okay, what is the heading? Cruelty to animals. Cruelty to animals. Heading we can write. Okay? Yes. So some more topics like tree plantation, you can write easy normal topic. Then there are important topics, for example, we can say importance of signs, importance of trees, then dowry system, and the dowry system is banned. उसका फिर एंटी सोशल एलिमेंट से नो टू ड्रग्स यू देन पॉजिटिव थिंकिंग मेक अवेयरनेस ऑल दिस टॉपिक्स ओके सो टुडे दिस टॉपिक कंप्लीट क्लास 10 नोट डाउन इन क्लास रूम कॉपी मेक द नोट्स दैट विल हेल्प यू फॉर बेटर अंडरस्टैंडिंग थैंक यू क्लास 10 जय हिंद जय भारत